Alright, let's go beat up Leatherface some more. Sonny's pants are tight. I mean, you know how it is. This will help.
Come on. You need to be quiet. I should keep this. God, more careful.
I'm gonna open up my one favorite exit down here. Connie, get out of here.
I got this. Damn. Did they hear that?
I think Leatherface already exited the basement. Yeah, he's gonesies. It's very quiet down here now. Yeah, he's gone. Well, time to go upstairs. Oh, going the wrong way. He's probably doing the cook hitchhiker jobs. Maybe, I don't know. He said, damn.
Locked.
Which doors did they open? I guess the door that I opened was the only one that got open. See how I'm being really loud, but let's see, I might get punished for it, but the others are like, they're getting gone.
More careful.
Leland's like, I'm out of here. Sonny's here. Uh-oh, I think the cook saw me. Oh, he didn't. Oh, I could have so stabbed him right there. I stabbed him while he was putting a padlock on the door. Dude, hey Foxy, have a good night. Dude, us. Everybody escaped, hell yeah! Dude, they're so mad. You know, they helped everybody escape. Though, you know, I don't think I'm going to be escaping, but... Oh, I saw it too. Everything's fine. All those points, 3,425 points.